Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back to Resident Evil 7. Took a little break, but I am ready to jump back into this. So, I think I am at the old house now. Yeah. So where do I get more stuff for this flamethrower? How's my health? Looks fine. Despite the blood in my eyes. To go into the cellar, I bet. So, let's go to the cellar. I'm sure nothing will go wrong. Oh, hi.
Ethan!
No more bullshit, Mia. I want some answers.
I know, you're right. And I always wanted to tell you, but I can only remember a little and the rest is just gone.
Oh.
Dad, right? You mind if I borrow Mommy for a little bit? Why don't you stand there? Do something!
Ethan, help!
Damn it.
Cool. So like I said, everything is fine, nothing bad. She's probably gonna stab me.
Stay the fuck out!
Hi. Interesting mouth movements. He's like around. Okay, I need to get back to here. Seriously? Great. Hi. Cool. Did she not see me? I mean, I was right in front of her. Oh. don't go back that way. What if I shoot you?
Aha! Damn!
Don't do that. No, no, no. Is she just pacing back and forth? Is that what's going on? Marguerite? No, 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 no. I figured. Okay. I can't use that fuel as it is. I have to use it with the cap. Flame rounds. The grenade launcher. I don't have that yet. So now that I understand that, let's go back for that other burner fuel. Where was that? This is spooky. Okay, I have an antique coin that I can put away. Also go ahead and put away the chem. So, I want to get that burner fuel. I really want that. Where was it? Oh no, I don't know where that is. I remember. Oh. over there.
I told you to get out! It's mine! Fucking shitcock! Show yourself!
I don't think I can overstate how much I really rev. Does that work? Yeah. This. Why are we keeping lawnmowers in these crawl spaces? This seems like a horrible place to put a lawnmower. That works. Oh, I took it back. Okay. Actually, if I go back this way, I might be able to avoid her entirely. Look at these low FPS bugs. To go through the dining room. I see. All right, through this door, then through the door. Oh my God. Come on. Seriously.
There you are. Ah!
I think I'll need to go around another way. Oh, come on. Ooh. Okay, I've been everywhere but upstairs. If only there was an easy way from here to the safe room. And it's right over there. I don't really want to do anything until I see her going back that way. There she is. All right, let's go. Yeah, I'll go stop by the safe room first, but just... Yeah. I definitely need to get to use the crow key to get up stairs. Okay, so let's drop off some stuff in here, and then the antique coin. I don't know if I'm gonna need the crank. Okay. Save. Going this way takes a little bit, but it is the safest way to get back. Because I know that she won't be in there. Alright, what is up here?
I told you to stay out of here!
Just go ahead and reload everything. Zoe, you tried to sneak up to the second floor again, didn't you? Did you think I wouldn't notice? Even after what happened to Evelyn, you just keep talking about some strange medicine. And what are you planning to do with my altar? You better keep those sticky fingers off it. Nobody touches my sacred altar. You think your father and I are idiots? You spoiled, pathetic child. I wish you'd never been born. Unforgivably pathetic, yet always looking down on us and trying to leave our home. After everything we've done for you. Pathetic, 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 pathetic. If you ever touch my altar, I'll slice off your chest and serve it up as pot roast. This family doesn't seem dysfunctional at all. Well, okay. Use the crow key. Alright, go. Open, please.
What the?
Target acquired. What? Regarding the series serum, the following items be able. Siri turned herself on. I do not need you. Following items be able to synthesize serum. 1D series cranial nerve and 2D series peripheral nerve.
I think that's it.
Hi.
Well, did he find a serum?
I just got done dealing with your mom and her fucking bugs. Wish you could have warned me.
Sorry about that. What about the serum?
I haven't found any. But I did find out we need to make one. A D-series head and an arm. This can't be right.
A head? I think I have that around here somewhere.
You do?
I don't know about the arm, though. Have you searched the whole house?
No, not yet. I still need to check the second floor here.
All right. Check it out. Meet me at the trailer if you find it.
Okay, we're not going to talk about how weird that is. Cool. I'm glad. Kind of voodoo. My ears have been ringing all day, and I haven't been able to sleep since the child showed up. It's like Zoe says. There's something strange about the child and the woman she brought with her. I'm seeing things, hearing things, can't stop feeling nauseous. I went to see the doctor in town and he gave me an x-ray. What's happening to me? A child gave me a present. I put the present in the secret room right at the back of the second floor, where nobody will find it. That arm is a sign of the child's trust. That arm will lead us to happiness. And anyone who corrupts that happiness, I won't allow them to live. Okay. Cool, cool. Love hearing your descent into madness. I need her thing. Hey, Marguerite, can I have your light? I just need to borrow it for a sec. Give it right back. On second thought, maybe I don't need the serum. Maybe not the best thing for my health to actually go through that tunnel. This is the wrong way. But it's nice to be able to go wherever I want. Without her pacing the floor. I honestly just didn't want to go through the bug tunnel again. Go ahead and make another one of those. go. I'll put the herb back. Another cabinet and then water. There we go. I'm sure this is going into the boss fight. I'm sure it is. What was that squeak? Who's squeaking? All right, here I come.
What the fuck? Well, that's special.
That's one way to put it. Oh, I'm walking through this? This is tall enough for me to walk through? What is this? Hello. Trailer. That's nice. I can get back here. Ooh. Storm. Yeah, I don't need to do that. Let's go ahead and save. Not what I meant to do. Does that say 5? How much is this? How many do I have? I have 8. Oh. Steroids. All right, my max health has increased. I appreciate that. Thank you. All right, let's go. Actually, let's save one more time. Because now I have that upgrade. Alright. Let's go fight Marguerite. Probably. This is still part of the old house? It's clearly a separate building. I don't know what you're talking about. Like that. I don't like it. Hey, some solid fuel separating agent. What? Alright, I can't do that. Okay. God. This is horrible. Ethan, why? I see. It's just a loop around. That door's locked. Can I get to it from this way? No. Alright, so upstairs.
Now with me, they're gonna settle this! Gotcha! Let's see you scamper your way out of this! I don't like this. No, wait, what? I didn't want to come down here. Reload. Stop that.
stay dead, okay?
That was horrible. That was the worst thing. Oh my god. Yes, let me out. Get me out of here right now. Oh my god. That was the worst. Zoe, your mom's scary. Okay. Oh my god. I have some shotgun shells in here. But I am out of everything. That was the worst. Oh my god. That was horrific. So that I can make some more burner fuel. Okay. Oh. Why is that in the toilet? Okay. So I'll go back up this way. Back to the old house. Jeez, that was horrible. I cannot overstate how awful that was. That was the worst. I hated that so much. God. Who's playing piano? That's what I thought. Oh, wonderful. Do not flicker right now, flashlight. Stop. Hello? Gonna close that right back up. What's this? Oh, it's a boat being broken in half and all the people are dying. What a wonderful. I hate it. I hate it. I hate everything about this. Something's wrong with her. With who? Who? Hello? Oh, God. No. No, stop it.
Stay away.
I'd love to. You want your ball? Child? Oh, what's this? What? Jeez. Okay. Is it like a false wall or something? This is very unnerving. Is there a puzzle or something that I need to do in order to open it? Right, I forgot. The Swamp Tunes with alligators. That is the creepiest thing I've ever had to go into, and I have to go back because I missed something. Detention room? So then this is the kids' room. Stop. Teddy bears don't rock in chairs on their own. That's not how a teddy bear works. Oh. Okay. Here I am. Thank you. I'll just take this.
I guess this is it.
Okay. Oh. What? Screw this. I'm getting out of here. Close that door. Hey, take the light pack. No? Okay. I'm getting away from there. That is horrible. That is everything that I hate. God. Okay. Oh! I hate you. What do you want? I am leaving this house. I'm going back to the nice, safe, comfortable trailer where nothing can hurt me. The grave will out the truth, uncover the secret in the old house. I don't like the secret in the old house. Oh God, I thought that log was a body for a second. Wouldn't exactly surprise me at this point.
Now, where the hell are you? You know, never mind. We only need the head, and you've got it. This is gonna help me and me, right?
Hey, buddy! I thought you should know. I decided that Zoe needed a timeout. She and Mia are here with me. And they're keeping each other company.
Just let them both go. What do you need them for?
Nuh-uh-uh. That's family business, Ethan, and not your concern. Understand? Now, if you want the head, feel free to come by any time and I'll give it to you. But only if you participate in a little, activity I've put together just for you.
What activity?
Oh, I know you're excited, but don't worry. It's not going anywhere. First step I need you to take, partner, is for you to take a peek inside the fridge in the trailer there.
Fuck you.
Oh, come on now. Don't be like that. You want to have some fun, don't you? Now, look in the fridge.
Hey, whatever you say, dude. Oh! It's the deputy. The pig is waiting for you in the dissection room. Ugh. It's turning in one of those things. Just close that right back up. My body's feeling weirder and weirder. Soon I'll become like mom and dad. It's all her fault. Should I run? No, I can't. I'm dead if she finds out. That woman she was with, Mia, she knows something. If I had the serum, I could cure myself. I have to find out more. Okay. I already looked at that. Well. This episode just had the most horrible stuff going on. So, thank you guys so much for watching this video. If you enjoyed, leave a like, leave a comment, and subscribe. It would be pretty nice. Having said that, I will see you guys in the next video. Bye. Bye.